Before you die, I'm going to tell you a little secret, just to make it so you really don't want to die.
In the beginning, everything was wonderful and beautiful. But the effects of Earth's atmosphere took hold. And one morning, everyone woke up.
Hello, Daddy!
There's my uncle. Uncle Alvar, hello.
Hey,
what's up, other
Farkas?
Hey,
boy, what happened to you?
Shh, uncle, please, keep your voice down. I'm fine, but we should go inside to talk.
Who the Farkas this?
Come,
Gussler.
He's, my friend.
Yeah.
Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Okay, come inside then. You need to get laid and some skooma.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
Why don't you shut the fuck up,
you insufferable bitch!
It was as big as the mountain and-
This what you want?!
She died!
Come on!
Now then, boy, what's the beef? Pure ass suffered a massive explosion.
We were stopped in Helgen when we were attacked by a dragon.
Dragon?
More like swagon.
The power of Grayskull!
Husband.
You stupid pig! I said, give me some
moon sugar.
Whatever you say. Don't hurt me.
No.
Here.
Soak weed every day.
Swag, make it. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I made it out myself, if not for my retarded friend here. I need to get back to solitude and let them know
everyone but me
die of
drag queen.
No. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Get rich or die trying, Mother Varkas. I'm glad to help however I can.
Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. But I need your help.
I have a message for you to deliver to our Jarl of Whiterun. Go tell him the clay station free box. The we is the best. Just give him this letter, then tell him to suck my prong.
Edgehog.
You need to bark off.
Some clothes. It's bound to upset some people.
Come on and save me from this nightmare. Ha ha, Silver! You've got the Lord Ranger. He's riding on down to rescue me. Ha ha, Silver!
If you're here about the potato, it's already got an owner and she's not selling.
Fuck!
Wow, would you look at that?
Looks like it's made with cum.
Oh! Not bad.
Hmm? Ah, yes!
You... aren't you a pretty thing?
Oh, not so fast.
Sperms.
Hulk Hogan Vitamins, the new champion of children's chewables.
I would be most appreciative if you would permit me to kiss your balls.
No!
Oh no, there's a hostilities in my pants.
Help! Somebody help!
I'll be back again and again and again.